supplies.
Good morning. It's like 10:30. I have to get my project done like now because my teacher's gonna be at school. At like 12, I think, or 1. I think 1. So like I gotta get it done now so I can go up to school and give it to her. Yeah, but let's have some chocolate because I want some chocolate. We're already in the double digits. Are you serious? What's number 10? Did they not put a number on number 10 again? What's the logo? Got it. Number. Oh, it's so big. It is a can cooler with small men's pants inside, and it's Elf. So these are Elf pajama pants. These are the best things ever. Look, son of a nutcracker. Alright guys, I got some oatmeal, and now I have to sit here and punch all these boards. Wish me luck.
City. All right, guys. I never come to the city on the weekend, but there's a friend from home that I'm visiting. Her name is Sarah, and she's awesome. And and yeah, we're in line to go to M&M World because she wants to go. But yeah, I never come to Times Square on the weekend, and it's the worst. But we're living through it.
It probably won't. That's a Minion dress, a Santa. I'm not gonna make it turn around because it's gonna see that I'm filming it. I don't know if he'll turn around. Maybe he won't. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, snap. Oh, kind of, almost. Oh, a little creepy. Yeah. Honestly, how do you ride scooters in Times Square? What is this?
Just got home. I found this bow on the street, and so I took it. You know, I mean, it's just lying face down on the side of the street, so on my way home, why not? But I need food now, and then I need to get to work because it's 3 o'clock. Alright, because I'm too lazy to go get my camera, I'm in the kitchen. I'm making lunch or whatever. I'm making a veggie burger. So I'm on my laptop with photo booth and stuff. So it's not the best quality, but whatever. Yeah, I'm just making that with like cheddar cheese on top and maybe some ketchup and making something easy because I need to eat and get to work. So I finally figured out a quicker method to do the holes in this board. Unfortunately, I can't really find the holder of my X-Acto blades right now, so I've kind of just got a free one here. But what I do is I use the hole puncher to create the like indentation. You probably can't see it. You can kind of get the picture. To get the indentation of the circle, and then I take the X-Acto knife and go around and do the hole, and then I do the hole puncher through that hole just to clean it up a bit. And it's working out well so far, and it's a lot quicker, like a world of a difference quicker. So yeah, it's good. I just really need to be done with this because I need to focus on everything else, but I'm not getting much sleep this weekend or this coming week, so I'm accepting that and working through it. If anything, I might, to be honest, have to like order coffee. Because I don't have, like, any coffee at home. Or I have my matcha. And matcha is, like, crazy caffeine. So I'll probably make one of those soon. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna need more food, too. Like, I'm, like, I want more food after that veggie burger. Like, it wasn't enough. So, yeah. It's just all about me making, like, really quick meals that isn't going to distract me too much from my work. All right, lovely. I'm making that chicken yellow rice again because it was amazing. And it's super easy to make. And then I'm going to make some matcha.
Love matcha.
And now I'm gonna call that done. So excited to eat it. Smells amazing. I've been drinking my matcha and watching, catching up on everyone's Vlogmas, you know, because even though you do Vlogmas, you gotta watch everyone else as well. It's a hard life, right? Time managing, right? No, I just watch the videos while I work, actually. I put them on my watch later playlist and then they just go all the way through while I'm working. It's very handy, and it's kind of sad that I just found the watch later feature like a few days ago. I'm like, wow, I really am a YouTuber, aren't I?
Alright guys, I only have 3 more boards left. I'm so excited. All the rest of them are under my laptop.
I didn't realize I was going to spend my whole day trying to flatten and punch holes in these boards. So yeah, this is what I'm doing right now. I look a little silly, but whatever. I realize you can't actually see what I'm doing. So I'm sitting on the boards that are covered by a stack of books that I'm sitting on top of. And I'm also using my iron to help like steam it before I put the stack of books on the stuff so it's more malleable. Okay, so now that we're on our last few holes, I got 3 more. Out of like 60 or something. I think I'm actually gonna have to do 2 more after this to like do the closing ribbons. So it's just checking my battery. But yeah, I thought I was gonna show you real quick the process of how I figured out how to do it. So yeah, let me set you up somewhere so you can see what I'm doing. So I've already taken the hole punch and kind of made an indent so I can see the circle like I showed you before. And then I'm taking the X-Acto knife and I'm just punching each little bit around the circle enough to where it punches out. Sorry if you can't understand me, I'm really enjoying this jumbo candy cane. Also, sorry if my camera dies, because it's like, it's not. Alright, it died. I shook it. It came back on. Comfort and
joy. To marry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. He's of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. In Bethlehem and Israel, and blessed babe was born. Heaven's in the angel, and nothing you will find.
This is who I am, guys. I go upstairs just to get a drink because I was parched. And I make pasta. Now I need to glue my swatches on, and then I'm done. I'm done. With that, at least. I'll turn it in tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll go up to school. I'll work until my teacher gets there. And then I'll probably go back home. Yay!
With you, Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, it's true, but I still dream, and in my dreams, I'm Christmasing with you.
I don't know most of these lyrics. We're gonna do this because who knew that I could go through batteries so quickly. I got these on like the one of the first few days of Vlogmas. It may have, if not the first day of Vlogmas. And they're gone, baby. I've used my camera so much.
Now we welcome you tonight. And now we invite you to relax. Let's pull up a chair.
Guys, is this not sad? I literally just, like, realized that, like, there's a huge breeze coming through here from outside. So, I kind of just, like, DIY covered it up for now with, like, bags and, like, plastic bags and duct tape. Because I don't know how to take this thing out of the wall. And I don't have time right now to ask my roommate to do it either. So, but I think that's going to significantly help the temperature in my room. I feel like it already has a lot, and I can actually feel the heat coming into my room now, rather than it being, like, sucked out by this air conditioner. So yeah, back to be our guest. I really just wanted to make a pun out of this and say, they can sing, they can dance, after all my sister's friends, and the dinner here is never second best. Go on and fold your room. I don't know this very well. I'm a mess. With our Gucci souffle, pie and pudding on flambé, we'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware is entertaining. We'll tell jokes, I do tricks with my fill of candlesticks, and it's all in perfect taste that you can bet. Come on, look at us, move on your dress. I'm a mess. Turning ways and dress. I'm a mess. That is so unnerving. Four servants with a serving. A bowl with a salt. We're a ball. I don't know the song very well. We're gonna stop this. Chocolate! I'll take some chocolate! Up to 20%. Yes! Come on, I don't care about this ass. Now we're getting to the real goods. The real goods.
I'm just making this vlog longer instead of cleaning my room.
Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy, because I'm easy go, easy go, little heart. Anyway, the wind blows doesn't really matter to me.
Snap!
Mama just killed a man, put a gun up to his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, did it mean to make you cry? If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, as if nothing really matters.
'Cause I don't matter, right?
Today, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. It's part of a joke. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die if not kill somebody. Sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. Not true.
It's the karaoke version.
see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, scaramouche, can you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, baby, baby, baby. Galileo, 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 Figaro, Figaro. It's a poor boy, nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy, from a ball, from a list, from a list, from a monstrosity. Easy go, till you let me go. Let's go. We will never let you go. Let go. We will let you go. Let 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 go. It's already 4. Yeah, I'm just gonna speed this up. So you think you can stop me and spit in my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die? Oh, baby, don't do this to me, baby. Just gotta get out, just gotta get right out of here. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna like fast forward through this a bunch.
Oh, yeah. Look at that ribbon work, though. Go me. Here's what I'm going to do, Mike, okay?
Nothing matters. Anyone can see. Nothing really matters to me. Nothing really matters to me.
Alright, Mom, I'm trying to spy you.
I go out walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy and high winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight in the moonlight, just hoping you're maybe somewhere out walking after midnight searching for me. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy and night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just hoping you're maybe somewhere out walking after midnight searching for me.
Yeah.
First I was afraid, I was petrified, never thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. Now I'm back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed the secret lock. I should have made you leave the key. I knew it so fast.
Guys, I finally finished my project. I'm not gonna talk too long because there's a song playing in the background, but I finished.
Alright, guys, it is 4 minutes till 1 a.m., so I am going to pass out. I just cleaned my floor a little bit. I like it to be generally open and like walkable, and it wasn't before. So yeah, I mean, it just helps me not feel as stressed. But yeah, I am going to sneeze. I'm going to go to bed. So I will see you tomorrow. Good night. Oh wait, I didn't edit this vlog yet, so it might be going up a decent amount later today, tomorrow, whatever, you know? All right, goodbye.